Now, on a separate matter, English Premier League side Arsenal FC will be without several key players for the Premier League opener against Fulham tomorrow, including defender David Luiz. Now, the Gunners travel to Craven Cottage to face the newly promoted Cottagers in the 2020-2021 curtain raiser, which is the weekend's early kickoff. On Sunday, Everton travel to North London to take on Tottenham Hotspur.